The comparison between ESET versus Bitdefender is not an easy one. One is built around malware detection as a core element, and the other is a whole arsenal of anti-malware tools. Surely both approaches have their merits, but which one is the best for casual users in 2025? In this Bitdefender and ESET review, I'm going to explore this question and thoroughly compare everything these antiviruses have to offer. Okay, I'm going to start with the elephant in the room, pricing. And no, I'm not using this idiom to sound smart. The problem is that ESET's pricing is just that big. Now, comparing ESET versus Bitdefender, it's immediately obvious that the former is significantly more expensive. It's quite hard to justify this pricing on ESET's part. Bitdefender, for instance, offers a wide range of additional features, security elements, and specialized tools for a much more affordable price. Sure, ESET has a baseline security honed by decades of experience, but I want you to keep in mind that so does Bitdefender. Plus, Bitdefender often comes with exclusive discounts like the one that I've left in the description and in this QR code, so check that out to learn more. But let's look beyond the bare numbers and into the testing territory, okay? As I've said before, Bitdefender is a versatile provider with many features, while ESET prides itself on a streamlined anti-malware performance. So, which is better? Independent antivirus researchers have asked that question before, so I'm gonna borrow from their wisdom and research for my ESET versus Bitdefender review. The latest results show a clear picture. The difference in malware detection rates is pretty minuscule. At best, Bitdefender is slightly more reliable, but truth be told, realistically, there's no difference. Okay, both ESET and Bitdefender are indisputable amongst the best antivirus 2025 solutions for malware removal. Just in case, though, I've consulted another independent research institute, AV Test, but it's quite cut and dry here as well. ESET and Bitdefender are performing on the top capacity as far as antiviruses go. So far, it might seem that you'll be fine getting either ESET or Bitdefender, but I argue that it heavily depends on whether or not you are a new user. So user interface and user experience are two underappreciated parts of cybersecurity software, and ESET is a striking example of that. Despite having a rather clean UI, it's evidently quite technical, and I dare say old-fashioned. It has telltale signs of software developed in the 2010s, which it's not a downside all by itself, but kind of becomes a downside when new modern users have to face it. Beginners are gonna find learning Bitdefender much easier since it follows more clear-cut modern user interface design practices. I also appreciate all the small explanations and guidance found in the Bitdefender app. Those are a sign of user-friendly design. So in my experience, ESET is built for more experienced users that already know what to expect from their antivirus, while Bitdefender provides an equally good experience to both beginner and advanced users. Honestly, this does make sense when we take a look at what features ESET Internet Security and Bitdefender have to offer. Starting with ESET, we're facing a provider with a small but very technical list of features. The highlight is, of course, real-time protection. The feature that runs in the background and scans any active file or process for signs of malware. Ransomware protection is also crucial in 2025, and this feature will protect your device from encrypted malware. Things become pretty complicated though for beginners with the introduction of HIPS, Host-Based Intrusion Prevention System. This feature uses behavioral analysis and network filtering to monitor running processes, files, and registry keys for signs of malicious activity. While it sounds similar to real-time protection, the two are targeting different processes. ESET also includes advanced network and botnet protection, banking and payment protection with a secure browser, and improved device control for scanning peripheral devices like USB drives, mobile phones, and others. I can set up ESET with a variety of custom scan scheduling and rules, and on top of that, it has a pretty small impact on my system. Developers have really optimized this antivirus almost to perfection. However, as you might have noticed, all the features that I've discussed are focused entirely on anti-malware security. The only exception are the parental controls, but those are not even available on all plans. Now, I won't necessarily call it a problem, but in 2025, best antivirus is more than just malware protection. It's a cybersecurity suite that can take care of various threats all at once, just like Bitdefender does. On the base level, it offers exactly the same features ESET does. Real-time protection, ransomware protection, and such. But on closer inspection, there are differences that could have only appeared in a modern antivirus. For instance, Bitdefender utilizes pretty much the only good AI trait, pattern recognition, to detect new malware that hasn't been added to databases yet, and to better analyze malicious files in general. Bitdefender also actively scans emails, websites, and ads for any sign of phishing or fraudulent elements. That's what web protection is for. On top of that, Bitdefender has its own firewall instead of the basic one coming with Windows or macOS. And unlike these two, this firewall is rather easy to configure. With those basic security elements, Bitdefender is not as thorough as ESET, but extra elements make all the difference because Bitdefender offers a built-in VPN, a password manager, microphone and webcam protection, anti-tracker and adware blocker, file shredder, parental controls on all plans, system optimizer tools, and even custom performance profiles for gaming, movies, or work. Is Bitdefender good because it provides all those extras, even if it doesn't have, you know, the same basic security features as ESET? If you recall the previous section, you can remember that both AV tests and AV comparatives have determined that these providers perform similarly, with Bitdefender having actually a slight edge. Sure, ESET is a lightweight but extremely precise anti-malware app with decades of experience and a perfect track record, but Bitdefender just stands out with a massive cybersecurity suite designed to account for any malicious activity, website, or file. Regardless of how you look at it, Bitdefender wins in value, scanning, ease of use, and features. It couldn't be more one-sided. So if you want to give it a try for yourself, remember you can get an exclusive discount through this QR code or the description below. Thanks for watching. You can always ask any questions you have in the comments below, or even just leave a like and subscribe to support the channel. I'll see you soon in another video. Stay tuned.